So, let me show you around campus. We are currently at Judson University in Elgin, Illinois. And it is a lovely evening. I have never been outside of my laptop so far, but I've got Coldplay running, the birds are chirping, the squirrels are running around. I even saw a skunk last night. So there's tons to experience as far as wildlife goes. It's quite a small little campus.
Or just a small campus. It's not that small.
It's getting, the fall breeze is coming up, so we had some rain. You can see it's kind of wet. And it's still warm enough to be able to wear my t-shirt. But I'm enjoying it. There's nothing whatsoever as far as like groceries go in the area. I tried longboarding to the nearest Taco Bell last week. It was quite an adventure. They discriminate anything that is not a car. So I told them that I was on my longboard and that I was technically in a drive-thru, so I was driving through. And they at first didn't allow me, but then after laughing and giggling with each other, they're like, all right, we'll let him in. But, you know, that's kind of fuzzy. This is the entrance to our Wilson Hall. This is where my dorm is, dorm number 108. Come check it out. I just click. And it clicks, door opens,
VIP entrance. Woo. I wonder what the guys are going to think if I show them this. Cinema right there.
So anyway, this is our little rec room over here, where no one is being recreative, but we're all being creative in the studio where we belong to do our homework. And then over here, my friend, hey bud, is our dorm room, number 108, right across from the laundry, otherwise known as
You Dry.
So anyway, people can write up their ideas up on our door, and then we've got, once you enter, the first thing that pops into your mind is like, oh yeah, this is me filming myself, with my homework in my hands, and that was quite a lovely walk back home with you guys. I'll have to get back to work now. Adios!